The son of a cowboy has arrived.
This kid has talent.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And is for the ECW World Tag Team and the World Tag Championships. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton. And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Prototype.
An absolute physical anomaly. I've seen him pick up men twice his size.
The Prototype is truly a machine inside the ring. No doubt about it.
Here comes the Viper.
The most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event.
Dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled.
The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive.
And Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania.
Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct. Oh,
give me a break, Seth.
Looking for some kind of equalizer here. And there was some
force on that move.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
For Ware in the corner now.
Nice running crossbody. Orton clearly rocked by a precise attack there.
It's impressive to have some stamina left this deep into the match. But even that.
Yeah,
I think he knew he wasn't.
Caught that one with his face, and Randy's bleeding.
Congratulations to the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking off that top.
Oh, and Randy outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Mod reversal catches Prototype.
Has certainly picked up.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Randy Orton's out.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
The attitude adjustment.
Holy cow. A taste of his own medicine. He's got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners. Randy Orton.
Impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.